Dr. Kabir is a very, how do I say it? He's a very complex guy. He's a very complex guy. He likes to be isolated. He likes to stay alone. Very intelligent, very sharp. So he's here for his job, and there's no hanky-panky. Very strict, very to the point. And when I heard the script, when I heard the story, when I heard my character, I just told him that this is it. Well, my character's name is Dr. Kabir. He's a very serious guy. He knows his job. He's basically a neurosurgeon who's handling the entire hospital, who's taking care of all the patients. And at the same time, he's basically teaching the interns who come to the hospital. Dr. Anand Malhotra, which is played by Mr. Mohanji, he is basically he's like my father. He's supported me, he's taken care of me. He has basically brought me up. I run the entire hospital. The hospital is owned by Dr. Anand Malhotra, which is Mr. Mohan Kapoor. But since he's a busy guy, he's a big businessman, he can't be present at the hospital. I play a neurosurgeon who is one of the best neurosurgeons in the country. And I have a record of doing at least 12 surgeries in a day. At the same time, since I'm such a great doctor, at the same time, I also train interns who come to our hospital, who come to our hospital to learn. Now, hospital plays a very integral part in the show. And somehow, all the characters, if you see, we've got a lot of characters on the show. So the hospital, I would say, is a character in the show, a very important character, and it's bringing all of us from different zones, different areas of our lives together. So, and the rest, you'll have to find out by watching the show.